coming down the aisle from Hollywood, California, weighing 208 pounds, he is wrestling's original reality TV star, and he is hashtag my champion, Rory
And this grudge match is on as we have Rory Fox taking on one half of the Central Empire Wrestling Tag Team Champions, Tim Rhodes. And boy, these two have had it against each other out here, Zach Takus.
Absolutely, man. This feud has been building for quite some time. It's safe to say neither one like each other. I mean, I remember just a few, it's what seems like a few months ago, Rory Fox attacking Tim Rhodes when they were at the Rory Fox Training Academy, just leaving him lying there. I mean, this match has finally come full circle. Let's get it on.
They've had a long history with each other since that attack at the Academy. They've had a few matches over the years with Tim Rhodes getting a count-out victory over Rory Fox, but of course, he wants a more solid win. But Rory Fox with the treacherous kick to the gut as he implements that wrist lock onto Tim Rhodes, but Rhodes reversing it into a wrist lock of his own, and Rhodes looking to take down Fox to the mat as he's taking him round and round, but Fox taking control and sending Rhodes right into the corner.
And Jason, you and I have called quite a few Rory matches in the time that we've been doing commentary here for Central Empire Wrestling. What's the one thing we've learned about Rory Fox?
Well, he can take a hip toss like that as Tim Rhodes is on fire. Arm drag now from Rhodes. And Tim Rhodes is in total control of this match. But I mean, Rory Fox, he was at one point hashtag my, not my,
not what, my champion.
Whatever hashtag it is, he's held on to that Central Empire Wrestling heavyweight title for 200 days, almost a year, until Tim Storm got the win back in February at Storm Warning. And now a rematch is. But so far, Fox fighting on with Tim Rhodes, and a chomp to Rhodes.
But yes, like you said, like you were saying just a little bit ago, Tony Storm did defeat Rory Fox for that CEW title, and now here, Tim Rhodes really wants that revenge. But like I was saying, besides taking a great suplex like he's about to take right now from the Tim Rhodes,
and a slam from Rhodes, cover now, hook of the leg, and just a two count for Rhodes.
What's the one thing we've learned about Rory Fox? He will do whatever it takes to get a victory.
Absolutely anything to get the victory, whether it's by bullying the ref, by having cheap shots or low blows to his opponent, by getting the honor roll involved, anything to get the upper hand.
I will say this, tonight Rory is alone. There is no honor roll out here tonight. You don't see an Axel Grease out here. I mean, he is all alone. So if there's ever a time for Tim to get a victory, tonight is the night here in beautiful Kyoto, Iowa.
Tim Rhodes being dragged to the corner, but Rhodes in total control, breaking the hold on Fox.
And Rory just loves to smack talk. I mean, the other thing about Rory, he loves to smack talk.
Oh my goodness, cheap shot from Fox. And a clothesline, and Rory Fox is taking advantage.
That goes back to Jason, what I was just saying. He will do whatever it takes.
I mean, the ref is trying to break the hold, and then Fox just got a cheap shot right in on Rhodes, and now Fox is just stomping away at Tim Rhodes.
Let's remember, Jason, that Rory Fox has a lot more years of experience than Tim Rhodes does. Rory's been at this for a very, very long time, and, you know, Rory knows probably just about every trick in the book. I will say this, though. Earlier this week, Rory Fox got a lovely a throwback photo, if you will, from the one hurricane over on the Twitter machine. And that might have motivated him a little bit more for tonight, because that was not a great night.
Cover from Fox.
Hurricane.
Count of two. Rory Fox just having momentum in this match on Tim Rhodes. But so far, Rory Fox looking to bring Rhodes back up to a vertical base as this grudge match continues. And a right hand to Rhodes. And again, the shot.
I feel like, Jason, too, with Rory, he's been on a bit of a losing streak here in Central Empire Wrestling as of late.
And Tim Rhodes, he's got momentum back in as he's got separation on Fox. But, my goodness, Fox sidestepping Rhodes' attack, and Rhodes hung out to dry on the middle rope. And now Fox is just...
He's got a five count to utilize, and don't think that Rory won't use that full five count.
And not to mention, not just doing that to do damage to Rhodes, but gloat in front of this Kyoto crowd as Rhodes is being hung out to dry on that middle rope.
Rory looks awful motivated here, Jason. I can't remember the last time I've seen him this motivated.
And Rory Fox just mocking up and down And now, Fox, he's got a cover on Rhodes. Count to two.
I see a little bit of extra motivation here in Roy Fox tonight. Like I said, he's been on a bit of a losing streak here, Jason. I mean, and to, like I said earlier this week, get called out by Zack Ryder on social media for an embarrassing throwback moment. I think that motivated him even more to just want to pound the snot out of Tim Rhodes.
And not to mention, he's had his beef with Tim Rhodes. He's had his beef with our champion, Tony Storm. And Rory Fox is doing everything to get back into the win column and to set up for that championship rematch on August 4th against Storm, because Rory Fox really wants to get back to the heavyweight title. But Tim Rhodes getting right back into this match as he fights his way out of the hold, up to his feet, drop kick from Fox, and Rory Fox is just implementing his game plan here tonight in Kyoto. And Fox, lackadaisical cover, and Rhodes able to kick
that
out.
That showboating cost him. I mean, Rory, he does love to showboat after he does a nice move, and that was a very nice drop kick, but he might have had a better chance to get the three count had he just gone straight for the pin.
The showman and original, wrestling's original reality TV star, Rory Fox. He's out there to entertain, but if anything, to entertain his own ego. But Rhodes fighting back with the left hand, getting back into this contest. And now, an Irish whip. Fox into the corner. Rhodes charging right into a knee lift by Fox. And now, Fox up to the middle rope. A leaping back elbow. And Rhodes is down. And now, Fox cover. Just two. And Rhodes still able to kick out. Still able to fight back in this match.
I was just going to say, Jason, I'm glad you corrected yourself there. Rory Fox ain't in there to entertain anybody but himself.
And now, the egotistical, the hashtag, my champion.
He knows how to get under the crowd's skin, too. I mean, and this is the perfect crowd to get it. I mean, this crowd is fired up. They've been loud all night. This crowd is ready for, I think, an altercation. And Rory's an easy target.
And a cracking right hand there by Rory Fox. As now, Fox is picking up Rhodes. And another right hand as Rhodes is hung out to dry. And just laying there, taking these shots from Fox as he's just hanging there on the ropes. And the referee telling Fox to break it up. But Fox, his shots, he claims that they're open palm, but I highly doubt that, as Rhodes, an Irish whip. And now, Fox, Rhodes is right back into this match.
What a back body drop by Tim Rhodes.
Rhodes got the separation that he needed, but he has got to get back up to his feet, as this crowd is trying to rally behind Tim Rhodes to get in this match, to get back in this fight, and take it to Rory Fox. And now, the tag team champion Rhodes trying to get something stirring, fights off Fox. Fox gets shot again in the stomach by Rhodes, and a third one for Rhodes as Tim Rhodes gets back to his feet, and a lethal left arm lariat, and Rhodes sending Fox into one corner, into the
Rhodes
second buckle.
Rhodes is feeling it.
Third corner shot, and Rhodes completes the grand slam. Four turnbuckle shots.
Fox is dazed and confused.
And now, spinning round and round into a sidewalk slam. Rhodes, cover! And Fox just kicks out of that. And there you can see why Tim Rhodes is one half of the CEW Tag Team Champions. As Rhodes, now Irish whipping Fox off of the ropes. And a huge spine buster for Rhodes. And now the cover with the leg. And Fox just able to kick out. What a contest in this grudge match between two bitter rivals, Zach.
Like I said, this has been a long time coming for both guys. More for, I feel like, Tim Rhodes. Tim Rhodes really, really wants this victory right now.
And Fox looks like he went for the eye. And now he's got Rhodes right where he wants a gut-wrench suplex. And now Fox into the cover. And Rhodes just got the shoulder up. He just managed to get the shoulder up, Takis.
Like I said, that goes back to the motivation factor for Rhodes. Rhodes wants this, I feel like, more than Rory. Is Rory motivated? You bet your buddy is. But I feel like Rhodes just wants this one even more.
And a shoulder tackle right in the corner for Fox. And Fox just paintbrushing Rhodes. The disrespect from Rory Fox as he whips Rhodes into the corner. But Rhodes sidesteps out of the way. Roll on. Shoulders down.
Three.
Oh, my God. Tim Rhodes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match, Tim Rhodes.
Are you kidding me?
With the agility and the skill on that roll-up to win the grudge match over Rory Fox.
Are you kidding me? Do you believe in miracles?
I really do. Tim Rhodes.
Wow.
What a fight. What skill.
Wow. Rory Fox is livid right now. Good for you, Tim Rhodes. This is your night.
And Tim Rhodes takes out Rory Fox as Tim Rhodes supplants his name in the CEW ranks. And Tim Rhodes is feeling it in front of the CEW crowd here on the streets of Kyoto. The momentum is building for the young man, Tim Rhodes. This tag champion, he may still have a place in singles competition as he gets a huge win over Rory Fox. And you gotta feel that Rory Fox, come August 4th, his palms have gotta be sweaty as he has Tony Storm in a title match. Goodness!
Come on!
From behind the Rhodes. What a poor sport out here.
Fox, just like Rory Fox, ruin a moment.
Just absolutely livid, and no, don't you do it!
No!
Aye. The full Nelson bomb from Fox. Rory Fox is just absolutely livid, absolutely despicable act of disrespect and poor sportsmanship in the ring.
Rory does not like to lose, but come on, man.
Damn you, Fox.
Have a little decency.
How dare you show up like that and show that kind of character on the streets of Kyoto?
I suppose we shouldn't be surprised, but damn.
But Tim Rhodes, I mean, we might have to get him some help. He's just getting back to his feet, just trying to move. But what the heck is Rory got? Rory has got a... He's got a piece of a cage? But what is he doing with a piece of a cage?
Come on, get somebody out here.
Who carries a cage with them? And Rory Fox.
Come on.
Seriously, we got to do something about this. And
come
I do
on,
not
get
like
somebody
this
out
one
here.
Bit. Don't you do it, Rory.
No.
Don't you do
no.
it. Don't. No.
Oh.
Oh, God. A slam onto a cage door. And Rory Fox. He told Tim Rhodes, and you told Tony Storm, that this is what he's got coming August 4th at the CEW Arena. The heavyweight title rematch champion Tony Storm against
Everybody
Rory Fox.
Make sure to record this. Put it on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, I don't care. Make sure the Central Empire Wrestling champion Tony Storm sees his best friend Wade Flyers back. And in October, in the steel cage, I will be, once again, hashtag your Central Empire Wrestling champion.
How dare you, Rory Fox?
Damn you, Rory Fox. What should have been a great night for Tim Rhodes just went up in flames.
You could have just as easily sent out a tweet. You could have just as easily sent out a text. But no, you had to make this personal. You had to make this physical. Just despicable from Rory Fox. And somebody please just somebody get some attention to Rhodes. Please just get him up off of that steel grating. Please.